getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... And them. Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Let me guess. More demons.
Bad for the complexion. I burn easily, never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the likes of you.
Wanna make it another 2,000?
Fire!
Oh, my God.
Drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
This blizzard must be these demons. So this is what you really look like.
You're stronger than you look, with a stronger's mouth to fire.
Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads.
You'd prepare for what you say.
I need to finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
All right, Christy!
Let's go.
threaten me? Never! You beast!
That's exactly what I think.
My brothers will come here!
Come on, it's just nasty. Wait, did he say brothers? Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I
am Arnos. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard, the rumors proved true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Demons.
This is all Kratos' doing.
It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
Oh!
power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. Research has yielded. Look how beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hellgate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate.
But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Thank you. get back to headquarters. If what Agnew said is true, Kratos must have known something. Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter? That's a look you shoot your enemy. Then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
You too.
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human. I am an angel.
Wrong, Credo. How did you become as a demon?
As captain of the Holy Knights, you are now about to rest. It's the wish of his holiness.
Dangerous.
yet. I'm not finished! No! Your strength has increased.
Kitty. No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this! Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Done to Kyrie.
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, let's roll.
Damn, I'm going to be.
you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
That's enough, Argus. Go and prepare my attack.
Right away.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see me. I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Come on!
You cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior. A man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Thank you.
swear it! I swear I'm gonna get us out of here! Together, Gideon! Gideon!
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Sparta used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan. Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass.
Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
I think that look suits you better. One down. To go. Smell? Ooh, there's no covering up.
Accept me one more time and I will make you suffer more than you want possible.
I'd actually like to see you try that.
Sing it!
Yeah!
don't think this is the end. There are more of us!
I wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I'm looking my compatriot slain by your sword.
Stay and die, or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once, and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
Thank you.
satisfied. You are set free. So big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god.
Your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your power.
Position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand delusion as you is a sweet quest.
Between us!
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No, 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 no! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest... is silence.
You destroyed the Hellgate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Yeah.
gotta take it out from the inside.
Kid, you're missing out on all the fun. Nero!
Doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Originally intended Dante to form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Kidier!
Why oppose the order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. What really pissed me off was using Kidier.
What is that?
Love. Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Yeah.
never could take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. On my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Who would have thought?
Wait!
guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Kitty-A, if I'm a demon, and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.